Hey everyone, I'm Chuck, and welcome back to Review 60, the segment where I review albums in 60 seconds or more. This is The Money Store, a record by Death Grips. Death Grips is an American experimental hip-hop band formed in 2010 in Sacramento, California. The group consists of lead singer MC Ride, drummer Zach Hill, and synthesizer man Andy Morin. Though he is not the band's frontman, Hill has been credited with being the driving creative force behind the project. Their sound, paired with Ride's aggressive performing style, draws on punk rock, electronic, noise, and industrial styles. The band released their first mixtape, Ex-Military, in April 2011, and then their debut studio album, The Money Store. Some of my favorite tracks on this record are Get Got, The Fever, Double Helix, and System Blower. The reason why I love this album so much is because how experimental it is. The drums from Zach Hill that blare into your ears, also MC Ride's crazy loud vocals pair with his lyrics, his grungy lyrics, really make you want to get up and dance or tear your house down. Here are some of the lyrics in Get Got. Step up, dragon, volume blasting, bailing out my brain. Red light flash, dim stop, I smash. Abraxas, hydroplane, massive, that's his fight for rain and madness. Massive mind and lace, I add with black. If that doesn't show you how loud and bombastic these sounds are, I don't know what will. As you know on the show, I grade albums from a 1 to a 10. The Money Store by Death Grips is a perfect 10. No, I'm not Anthony Fantano. I'm Chuck Luarasi, and you just watched Review 60.